Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. Welcome back. So, I went ahead and I crafted, and I don't know why my UI keeps on doing that, but I went ahead and crafted Elven Arrows, upgraded them and everything. my smithing is level 35. Eventually I want to get arcane smithing. But I figured we would go over to High Hrothgar.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
The Dawn Guard.
In the old fort, the rift. Might consider joining up myself.
What can I craft, though? Can't craft anything right now.
Of elsewhere more and more each day.
I feel the same. I do not think it is the long they'll never see you coming.
But these Nords have no love for us. They look upon us and see only thieves and smuggle.
It is a pity. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Khajiit will show that take a look. Trusted.
They will open their cities to our caravans.
I hope that you will come to do business with us again.
I wish that I had your optimism.
prepared.
Someone there. That's it. That's all you got.
And there it is, friends.
For fuck's sakes.
We are the children of man. Talos is the true god of man. Ascended from flesh to rule the realm.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Give up while you still can.
Now ain't this a surprise?
goods, wares, and weapons. All for sale at fair prices. Goods and wares of all kinds, and all can be yours.
We are creatures. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
All right, so we need to go to White River Watch. Head up to High Hrothgar. Or a couple places before we head to High Hrothgar. One is Valtheim. Actually, hold on. What difficulty am I on? I'm on Legendary. That's right. Let's turn that down to Adept.
Found you.
Looky here. Looks like we got ourselves a treat.
Who's there? Rodolphe? That you? Boss was looking for you, said he'd be up at the summit. Better not keep him waiting.
Oh! This should be good.
You think it'll work?
Of course not.
Is someone there?
That your best? Over here.
I swear you won't leave here alive! Son of a...
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
All right, off to Valtheim Towers. No. Come on.
Won't leave Skyrim alive! Time to die, hero! Hide from me. You won't leave Skyrim alive!
You won't get the best of me!
All right, time to get it. What's his face? Armin.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawn Guard material.
Sometimes I miss the soul.
You found it. I've been looking for that blade for months. You took on all those bandits yourself?
No.
Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you in honor of his memory. Right then.
One. Hold on. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I was like, it wasn't showing up as cleared.
A bad feeling about this.
Oh.
I've got your back. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow. Still here. Yes, Thane. What is it? Yes, my Thane? Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Anything else? We heading out? As you command, my Thane. Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
Lydia, we just went in there.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me. I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection. Returning to High Rock,
Our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him. Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
Someone there?
Is someone there?
Don't get the best of me! I cannot fest!
conceive of the power. I will.
Fucking A. You know what? Fuck you. Holy hell, dude. Fucking mages. Lydia, come here.
I'm right behind you. Yes, Thane. What is it? Yes, my Thane.
Pick this up.
Anything else?
Oh my.
Still here.
Minor restoration. Man. Oh my god, it's a fucking party. Saber cat just one-shot at everything. What wins, a saber cat or a wolf? A wolf. Apparently a saber cat. Jesus. Bunny rabbit. Bunny rabbit. Here she comes. Coming, Lydia. Captain, there have been multiple complaints about attacks near the river northwest of the rift. We could use some more civilian support from that area for the war effort. So send a few men to investigate. It's probably just a couple of wolves, so you only need to send at most 2 men. Happy hunting. Well, rip. 2 men that got brutally murderized by a troll. It wasn't just wolves, I tell ya. Imagine just... fuck? What's happening to the landscape? Okay, that was weird. Landscape glitch. I hate it when that happens. That tends to happen even in an unmodded setup, too.
Actually, no, that's Vanilla.
Wilhelm said he saw you speaking to one of the pilgrims on the 7,000 steps.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Klimek?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day. Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? About to make a delivery up there myself. Mostly food supplies like dried fish and salted meats. You know, things that keep fresh for a long time. The Greybeards tend not to get out much, if you catch my meaning.
And in return?
Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll.
I could do it for you.
Really? Well, that would be kind of you. Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done. Be careful up there.
Alright, where is this woman?
Heard they're reforming a Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften.
Mm-hmm.
Might consider joining up myself.
Where is this woman? Check the end, she's usually there. I'm looking for a specific woman.
Welcome to the Villamir Inn. If there's anything I can get you, just let me know.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me
a- There
this
she is.
This has to be the worst place in Skyrim to run a mill. How am I supposed to do anything with all those bears running around?
You having a bear problem?
Are you kidding? Those damn things will drive me right out of business. Tell you what, bring me 10 of their pelts from anywhere in Skyrim. I'll gladly pay you for thinning out the herd.
What's the point? I'm not very good.
Now go give those.
So.
These damn bears are driving me crazy.
I'm sure there are. Shit, I'm sure they are. Well, I can get a couple of pelts from this bear, right? Well, where the fuck did this bear go? Oh, there he is. So I think I see him. Yes, I see him. What can I drop? Okay, I can drop this. Actually, hold on. Lydia, come here.
I've got your back. Yes, Thane. What is it? Yes, my Thane? Okay, got it. Anything else? Got a bad feeling about this.
Jesus Christ. I hate that glitch, man. Come at me?
that glitch, man. It's the worst glitch in existence.
Got a bad feeling about this.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath, and I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
I'm right behind. Yes, Thane. What is it? Yes, my Thane? Okay, got it. Anything else? Still here. Yes, Thane. What is it? Yes, my Thane? Okay, got it.
Thank you.
What the fuck? Holy hell. There he is. There he goes. Thought I was gonna have to fight a dragon along with the troll. Apparently not. You know, I've never actually seen a dragon coming up here. Apart from Parthenax. In all my years playing Skyrim, I've never actually seen... had to fight a dragon in high, going up to High Hrothgar at this point in the game. That's just me. Maybe some of you had a different experience than I have. Let me know down in the comment section below. And if you do like this kind of content, subscribe for more. And like the video. Fuck my life. Get out. Get fucked. 22 ice troll. Screw you. Eventually, I want to get the fast healing spell.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny.
And what is my destiny?
That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination. You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Rho, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Rho means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thum more sharply.
Rho.
You learn a new word like a master. You truly do have the gift. But learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rho. Now, let us see how quickly you can master your new thum. Use your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear. Well done. Again. You learn quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thum is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori. We will now see how you learn a completely new shout. Master Bori will teach you Wuld, which means whirlwind.
Wuld.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thum. Approach Master Bori and he will gift you his knowledge of Wuld. Now we will see how quickly you can master a new shout. Master Wulfgar will demonstrate Whirlwind Sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori?
Vex! Wolf! Attack!
Now, it's your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Vex!
Your quick mastery of a new Thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. Wind, guide you.
Alrighty, well, I will end the episode there. If you did enjoy, you know, likes, ratings is very much appreciated, and I will catch you all in the next one. Have a fantastic day. Bye, guys.